Well, a plea for help tonight from the Salvation Army. Just a few days ago, we were telling you the organization is asking for monetary donations to continue their efforts to help the community. Now add the call for food donations as their pantry is becoming depleted because of the increased need during this pandemic.
The Salvation Army's motto is doing the most good, but it's getting harder every day for them to fulfill that mission as the COVID-19 viral outbreak continues. Michelle Hartfield is the Director of Community Relations for the Salvation Army Jackson. She says this pandemic is hitting families in our area that didn't have enough money to go out and store up for the coming days.
Now there's limited availability even for those that can still afford to buy the food. And, you know, many people have lost jobs, lost income. So we've seen just an insane surge in the number of people coming in needing food.
Hartfield says it's even become difficult for her organization to replenish their pantry with bulk purchases.
We even can't really find the food now, and there's just not enough. And we have enough to probably fill the current need that we're getting. Monday or Tuesday, we're going to run out.
She says the shelves will be bare, and neighbors in need will suffer unless the community steps up during this unprecedented time.
We're asking the community if anyone, you know, bought ahead and realized, you know what, I bought more than we actually need, or, you know, I have this extra stuff. If anyone can donate, you know, we want to make sure that we're not ever turning anyone away who needs food.
The Salvation Army is asking people to donate items like canned goods, including beans, crackers, peanut butter, cereal, and soups. Hand sanitizers, baby wipes, and toilet paper are needed too.
Now, Hartsfield also tells us tonight that monetary donations will help them directly get the items needed most. You can drop off cash or non-perishable items at the Salvation Army Social Service Building at 110 Presto Lane.